2007 Lincoln Town Car, 50,000 miles. So, power steering is real tight, so I filled it up with fluid. Going to raise it up in the air. Well, I'm gonna start it so it's got pressure. Turn the wheel a couple times. Now we're gonna raise it up in the air. See what's leaking.
Pretty sharp looking car. Oh, we got some dripping going on. What's it gonna be?
Whoa, and it is a lucky customer. Look at that. Power steering switch. Or high side, high pressure switch for power steering. Cheap, easy fix.
Okay, we got our power steering pressure switch in. There's the part number. The switch is a 19 millimeter. And you'll need an 18 millimeter wrench to hold the line. You're just gonna have some fluid come out so we get the other switch ready to go in. Yeah, just a little bit. Alright, screw that in. It works off of an O-ring, so it don't have to be super tight. Alright, let me get some brake clean. And it covered it. Covered it quite a bit back there. Blow that plug out just a little bit. Plug it in. Plug it in, plug it in. All right, let's let her down. Fill it up with fluid. Hopefully this thing will bleed itself out. We'll find out. Let's start her up.
Stuck it down there, right?
tighten right up. So. And a little back and forth to what it sounds like. Raise it up just to make sure it ain't leaking nowhere. Alright, everything looks dry. Alright, I forgot I shut my video camera off, but I just bled it out with the vacuum pump there. We're gonna see what it sounds like on the ground. Sounds pretty good. Got a few little bubbles in there. I'm gonna go drive it and see how it does. Alright, let's take this thing for a drive. So, it says change engine oil soon. Capital City Ford. I think that's what it says there. Yep. Apparently, they didn't reset the engine oil life. So, alright, well, the power steering feels good. It's pretty quiet. Quick little easy job. I'm just gonna spin it around the block, park it. Call it done. Yeah, this is what year was it? 07? I don't know. 50,000 miles. Not bad. All right, thanks for watching. Hope y'all have a great day.